up starting on the D four times in a row, the last two of the progression and then the first two of the new progression. Okay, so let's put that all together now. Here's how it sounds. Now, once you can do that, you would do that whole thing three times for the entire intro. You would take those eight measures.